Dana Owens, a.k.a. Queen Latifah. Yes, I'm here to testify. No, I gotta speak on my behalf. You don't even know what happened. Can I just tell you what happened?
He had it coming.
He had it coming.
He only had himself to blame.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it,
I think that you would have done the same.
I mean, imagine, why was he hitting this woman? Why was she taking that? Now picture her fighting back. Think of that kicking. Think of his flipping down the stairs and me at the top smiling. He should have stopped whining. Now could you picture me trying to finish him off? See why? Picture me on the side of the lawn. High heels leave holes. You'd have thought I was gunning. Now the cops coming. I ain't running.
He had a gun.
Girl, you should have seen it. Should have bobbed and weaved before the cops came. Got a couple of clean hits. In rode the Jesus, couldn't take the abuse, but I couldn't explain that to the state troops. But you know, girl.
Yeah, you know, girl.
Plus, I look real cute in orange jumpsuits. This is the story I'm telling, and I ain't changing nothing. I just needed you to know, Your Honor.
He had it coming.
He had it coming.
He only had himself to blame.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it,
I think that you would have done the same. He had it coming.
He had it coming.
He only had himself to blame.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it,
I think that you would have done the same.
All right, all right, let's get this over with. Take the mugshot, hurry up and fingerprint me. Little Kim, a.k.a. Sophia Luciani. Keep your jumpsuit, I'm rocking Armani. Yeah, I bust at him once, but that was just a warning. My lawyer be here with bail money in the morning. I'm not guilty, just trying to protect mine. Ain't my fault he ran into my 920 times. Just my luck, the bastard ain't died. What you would've did if every other day he blacked your eye? Broke your nose till it started bleeding. Kick you in your ribs, choke you till you stop breathing. That I'm sick of bobbing and weaving, him threatening to kill me when I threaten to leave him. I do it big, cause ain't no way gon' do me like Ike and OJ.
He had it coming. He only had himself to blame.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it,
I think that you would have done the same. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame.
If you'd have been there, seen it,
I think that you would have done the same.
This is for the constantly accused, mentally abused. How many of you been in my shoes before? Or have you felt you caught the worst case putting up with this tie in the first place? Why am I flipping? I just bought them condoms. I ain't used not one, but there was two missing. Get a new mission. How to catch a cheetah. If he only used coke, you shouldn't smell Leva. If you know he don't smoke, you shouldn't smell reefer. If you catch him cheating, you shouldn't yell. Either run up on him quietly, choke him out silently. Might sound cruel, but you gotta love the irony. So explain that. Just came back off a trip and I come home to this. Please, he didn't follow the guidelines. So forgive me, Your Honor, but he ran into my knife 5 times.
He only had himself to blame.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it,
I think that you would have done the same. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it,
I think that you would have done the same. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it,
I think that you would have done the same. He had it coming.